Where do people click in your emails? Hi, this is Andrei from Flowium, and it's next episode of Flowium Explains. And today I would like to talk with you about where do people click in your emails. So majority and maybe all email service providers have ability to track where people click. However, the thing is, if you have one link in multiple location and doesn't matter where a person click on that link, it's they're recording that as a click. So if you need deeper analysis, you are not able to figure out did they click on the top one, bottom one, did they click on the image, did they click on the bottom, and so forth. So here's an example. We use ActiveCampaign internally for our agency. For our customers, we use Klaviyo, but just give you an example. So here's, you see 39 people clicked here and 39 people clicked there, just rounded up 40 and 40. So does it mean like 80 people will click? No, it means only 39 clicked on both of those links, but I have no clue how many click on the top one and how many click on the bottom one. Okay, so here's another example from one of our customer, and it's e-commerce email. And as you can see on the top, it's 69%, 69%, 2%, 2%. Again, it doesn't mean that 69 people click on the top, then 61 in the hero image. It's like the math does not add up. They just showing that that link was clicked, like 69% of all people clicked on that link, but doesn't matter where that located. So it's a problem, because if you are not able to track where people clicking, you do not know how effective your emails are. So right now I'll show you a trick how to fix it. And by the way, this issue is for all email marketing platforms, HubSpot, Klaviyo, ActiveCampaign, and others. There's tools like third-party tools, which you can use, but you have to pay it like email asset, the good one, but it costs like $100 a month just to use that feature. But I mean, they have advanced one. I'll show you the simple one. So the easiest solution and free one is just to use question mark, equal, and whatever name you want to use. So for example, here's in the example I showed you, we use our link, Flowium link to our website in the logo as well as in the body of the email. So there are two locations. So the solution is to put flowium.com/?equal logo. So it will recognize as a unique click in that logo. And if I put in the body, I don't know, I can put something like body, or doesn't matter what you put, something that you can easily understand. And so basically it's your link, ?= and variable name, which is recognizable for you. And you have to do it for any links where you have that link more than one time. So if you have one link, you don't have to do it. But if you have that link at least in two locations in your emails, you have to implement this. I hope it helps. In case you have any additional questions, please leave them under this video. And also subscribe. We are releasing this kind of videos every Tuesday, where we explain different things about technology, email marketing, and so forth.